All right, I'm going to talk of the gatherer woman. The gatherer woman who started this counting scheme. We are in this counting scheme of everything, the acquaintance with our statistical selves on outputs, on pleasurable evening, pleasurable experiences with others. This is it, it's reached its buoyancy state, and I'm not having fun anymore, so all of this, the counting of. There was a woman who did this, a beginning. There's an initial state of the female being the gatherer. It wasn't a man counting. Oh my gosh, look, there is a lone antelope that is looking lame and crip. No, it wasn't anything like this. The gatherer woman, oh my gosh, she started counting how much she had in her acquaintances of storage. And this woman, whoever this woman was, and then she had the equipment to make the others. Oh my gosh, she enveloped and developed us into this state, didn't she? The state of computer people. And so here we are now. We're computer people because of the one woman who began the counting. So where is she? And does she have lineage on the deep down now? I'm seeking her out. Apparently, she is. She is. She's a future bringer. Specific, and a future bringer specific with not any kind of, how shall I say it? No, there's no intelligence. It's only counting. So we're dealing with. There she is. She's counting all of these objects. And oh gosh, how do I have to explain this? The accountants of self. How the accountants of self actually the accountants of selves, when you acquaint it with the humorations of multiplus billions, the acquaintance of that accounting right there, you know, everyone being in their little accountant selves. And this is how I see you, and this is how I see you. You know, and this is how my kitchen is, and this is how my this is, and this is how that is. You know, it's just another accountant, and that accountant levy. And so I'm saying this, the stay hard on that accountants wasn't like, oh, we got the big herd this year from the guys. It wasn't anything like this. It wasn't that. It was the woman who was in her maticula. Was in her maticula dealing with how much. So it could have been initially stated by a man who maybe did not like her because she didn't have enough food in the beginning, and so she found another man who required that learnation. And so she had to learn at that point. If I count, he will be never without food. And so if I count, he will never be without food, and he will not treat me as the other had. So it could very well be that. So as much as I want to be angry at that woman, that gatherer woman, it could very well be just the anger at the food was not there and plated. So I guess that was all I wanted to say. I'm a gatherer seek. And yeah, the gatherer seek in all of us. I mean, we're out here, we're gathering, seeking, and accounting our statistica. And with gathering all of these, yeah, we reach anger ordinances of beyond, and then before that, levies. We have levies. We have our own taxations. Each person has their own taxations. Like, oh, I think you've overtalked that topic. I think you've overbought that purchase. I think you have over-fermented that fruit. I think you have overdone. I think you've overpilled. Peeled those particular mushrooms. Mushroom peeler? Yeah. So there's all of these different accountants going on. So then we end up with this generation accountant, and so we're in the scandalation mode of let's group those who are the mushroom peelers. And let's group the others who are the what the heck? You peel a mushroom? So the mushroom peelers. Oh, sorry. The ones who say "What the heck, you peel a mushroom?" are like yo, weirdness. And so we have the weirdness count. Don't you understand? And so that's all we are. We're just, did I make sense? No, I'm not making any sense right now because we're just dealing with, I was trying to deal with the initial first counter, and that would have been the woman who was, you can say forced, or you can say the woman who was, well, this is just smarter, isn't it? Could be she was not mistreated or manhandled strange. Could very well have been that she just had to. Just think, if I count correct over a certain periculum of time, we end up with more food. And when we have more food, we never are in doubt. And, well, my gosh, and then we end up with kingdoms. So very well may have been that queenage moment. So the queen here, as much as I love monarchy situation, the queen in that situation is definitely a non-helper. She's not helping. Yeah, okay, so there's my woolage at the moment. Okay, you get a show at what, I don't even know how much time in, but there it is. I'm deep in, and yeah, it is a something to start, isn't it? They're my mattresses. Actually, I use them as the lower state underneath. As a, what do you call them? Mattress. Well, anyway, they're also wall hangings, but if you want to be like, I don't know, I'm just so rich, I just put them on my wall. Yeah, well, I do that also to keep the walls warm. Anyway, so back to the real true. I want to talk about counting being our major enemy, future. So there we are, futuric, the counters. Oh my gosh. Okay, great. Okay, I claim countermania. That was my initial jurisdiction into that particular technica. I claim that as my particular ID there into that ID. I will say it. It's an idea. Yeah, the countermania. That was mine, and I apologize if I even charged you $5. I don't even know what the time was for it, because it is. It's just like, let's just keep counting into the future, into this manic state of everything on the count, you know, everything. Let's just count. And it's another way, isn't it? It's another way to ruin humans, isn't it? It's just a furtheration. So if we can remove numbers, if we can delete numbers completely, and yes, I'm deep into a spreadsheet at the moment with comparatives on food and supply. And so if we can delete numbers completely, oh my gosh. Well, I guess I'm an anarchist, aren't I? Because I really want them to go away. I think the numbers right now that have led to this particular state in time have been delinquent. They've been a delinquent, greedy numeration group. And this delinquent, greedy numeration group, oh yeah, there's the good ones up here. I'm the good one. I'm like a philanthropist or something, and I have so much money to give. Oh, well, good for you. The others. And most of those others are in the middle class. Those others. Those greedy others are counting. And when we have those counters going on and on and on, with their particular repetitive into 7 billion, and let's count some more. I don't know how to stop it. I don't know how to stop it. If you stop numbers completely, remove them from the computer, we're great, aren't we? Then we can look at that bunch again, can't we? We can look at that bunch of food all over again and say, is that enough to make it through winter? We can look at that amount. That's what the world needs. Is that amount enough to make it through winter?